Another thing these sliders are good for is putting up pictures of the original artifacts that we're trying to copy, so we have a good reference for actually putting together an authentic representation of real quality armor.